Hensley, welcome to Chow Time. My husband and I, along with some friends, have rented a beautiful villa in the south of France. So for Chow Time, I thought I would do a dish that is classic for this area, but with a twist. So I've had salade niçoise a million times here, but I came up with a potato version of it. It's kind of like one of the famous salads without any lettuce. First things first, we're going to roast the potatoes. Now I have about 3 pounds of Yukon Golds, great to use because you don't have to peel them, and I've sliced them about 1/4 inch thick. I want to moisten them with about 1/4 cup of olive oil. Just drizzle it right on there. And then I want to use about 1 teaspoon of salt. This happens to be coarse sea salt, which I love to use also. And about 1 teaspoon of black pepper, freshly grated like this. And you just want to take a big spoon and mix it all together. And then this goes in a hot oven for about 25 minutes until they're nicely roasted and golden. Look at that, they're beautifully roasted. So now I'm going to add 4 more things. I am going to add 2 cans, or these are jars, of albacore tuna packed in oil. If you can get jarred tuna, it's 1000% better than cans. But if you can't, well, just use canned tuna, but make sure it's in oil. Now I also drained a little bit of the oil off of this so it wouldn't be too greasy, but I like a lot of tuna in there because tuna is one of the constants in the salade niçoise, always tuna. Get all that in there, and then I'm going to add 1 large tomato that I diced, put that in there. I have a little bit of olives. I just have 1/4 cup of chopped olives. Add that. And then thyme. I've got about 1 tablespoon's worth of thyme. Sprinkle that in. And then I'm going to mix all this up together. And then all we're going to do is return this to the oven for about 10 minutes just to kind of heat everything through. And lastly, I just top it off with some chopped hard-boiled eggs. There's 4 of them in this. Okay, here it is, roasted potato niçoise from a villa in the south of France. All of these ingredients I love.
Oh.
Mmm. It works. I can taste the tuna, those roasted potatoes. I love the eggs on top.
Wow.
You know, you could have it as a main course, you could have it as a side dish.